the straw, I have so much more. Pie from the pigeon I fix in the kitchen. Each bite is just right for your appetite. Now if you like the way I cook, and if you like the way I look, then step inside my shady nook, and you'll find mangoes and papayas, anything your heart desires. Mangoes, papaya, chestnuts from the fire, the food is so good you will wanna stay. Drink up and maybe you think up the day when we say, preacher man, okay.
Okay!
Owner-operator of Cesar Ristorante Italiano in Menlo Park, California. We're right here on the corner of Santa Cruz and Merrill. My mother and I opened the restaurant together. She's my executive chef, amazing woman, who's been cooking since she was 9 years old. Our restaurant is named after my grandfather's farm in Calabria. It's a cedro. It's an Italian citron. And it's really special. It's kind of the reason we're here in the United States. My grandfather was a cedro farmer. And my grandmother's family all moved over from Calabria to San Francisco. But my grandmother, since she had married my grandfather had a farm out there in Santa Maria de Cedro. He wanted to stay out there and just enjoy his farm. Well, my grandmother prayed, and she prayed and she prayed for a reason to come to the United States. But my grandfather just wouldn't budge. Then one winter, my grandmother told me that there was a huge frost, and my grandfather lost more than half of his farm. And at the dinner table across from my grandmother, my grandfather said, Maria, call your mama, we're going to America. And so I was told this story growing up, and I thought that would be a really amazing name for my first restaurant.